What's going on? Welcome back, nerds. Got my freshy Lives Matter shirt on. What do you think about it? Huh? I like it. Whoa. Alright. Before we get started, it's going to be the coffee mod. Now, yes, I'm doing this in Takistan in the middle of the heat. Just where I do need coffee. In any case, I put this mod on all three servers regardless. Not everybody's going to use it. It does give a nice boost. I'll show you in a bit once I drink it. Alright, let's start off for storage first. The hutch pretty much just stores your coffee cups. Coffee jars, full or empty, it doesn't matter. Pretty little cups. Coffee packs, and you've got 100 storage in it. Now, Rag likes to make his base items performance, so when you close it, it hides the stuff. Okay. Right. That's not part of the working. It's mostly storage, or all storage for that matter. Alright. Then you got the coffee grinder, and then you got the coffee machine. Now, note, you can see I've got a power cable. You're going to need power. I put the solar panel up so we wouldn't have to listen to that loud, harsh generator. Okay. And for you guys that don't know, let me show you. Some don't know. This is how you do it. First off, with the solar panel, make sure you got a truck battery in it. Okay. Walk up to it, plug in, connect. It's that easy. Alright? This cord will only go so far, just so you know. Alright. Let's get started. Alright, so you're going to need coffee first. And you can see when this opens up, all the items show up. So we got some coffee here. Fill your coffee grinder. Beans. You know, maybe one day we could have animations actually be correct. Alright, now this is where some people get confused. What's in there? Because there's no inventory. Take the coffee jar. Fill it. Even though it looks like I'm pouring it. Wow. Alright. Now you got your ground coffee. Let's just close this. Oops. Alright. Kind of tricky. Kind of look towards the base. There we go. No. Reason why it's giving me the brew option is I already got some coffee in here. Alright. Fill it. Even though it looks like he's repairing something. There you go. Alright. You can see it didn't take much. I wonder how much it don't look like it'll take anymore. Huh. That jar holds a lot. Alright, I already got some water in there, but we're going to do part of this. Pour some water in there. It usually takes, it's actually going to be full after this. It takes two bottles when it's empty. Okay. Let's see. Let's make sure. Yeah. Alright, so you got that. Grind beans. Fill with jar. Put water and the ground coffee in there. Brew espresso. You ain't gotta hold the button, you just tap F. I'm not even gonna say what that sounds like. Sounds like two things, actually. Right. Take a coffee cup to the hands. Now, drink your coffee. Now, you'll notice food and water goes up 3 bars. So it does both. So, I guess that's the good thing about it, right? We can attach it. We can brew some more coffee if we want. Okay? Let's brew one more. This dog is driving me crazy. What is he doing? Oh, Lord. Come here. Oh, great. A sandstorm. Stay. Raising hell out here. Let's get inside. Pretty much it, guys. Oh, I didn't show you this part. Derp. You can code lock it. Coffee machine. It has porta filters. Looks kind of strange. In any case. So, you're going to need porta filters. At least one mug. Okay? But this is where your mugs go, which you're seeing right there. This is your storage mugs, obviously, what you're seeing up top. And you got some storage here. You could probably put your, you know, your stuff in there. Yeah. Even your water, if you got some water. Alright, so you do got a little bit of storage with this. And obviously, a lot with this. Oh, I do believe that's all there is to it. Now, just for some of you guys that are brand new and not sure, all of these items will come in a kit. Okay? And you can just place it down. Now, the modded tables that come with Munch Stub Pack and Rag, I couldn't get these items to place on it, but the tables in world do work. Keep that in mind. You can see this worked out well. I did try to place these on top of that. No such luck. Let's try one more time, just for the heck of it. Why don't you make her a liar out of me? So in any case, so depending on the server you're on, if you're on my servers, you'll have to find the kits, you know, and all the items. Chernarus, I may put these items on the trader, since Chernarus is more of, you can buy almost everything on the trader. Our Livinia and Takistan is very less on trader, more about, well, DayZ's roots. Get out there and find it. Play the game. You know, so depends on the server you're on. I do believe that's it, guys. Not much to it. Later.